Hi guys, all right, welcome to 5 minutes with me, 5 minutes daily. Now listen, I want to talk to you about giving. Giving is actually a wonderful exercise of your Christian nature and character. The Bible lets us know in John 3:16, it says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth on him should not perish but have everlasting life." God shows and demonstrates himself to us as a giver. He gave us Jesus. He gave us Jesus as an example to us that we should give ourselves, all right, for the betterment of others. All right. The primary motive or the primary motivation of giving is not getting. The primary motivation for giving is to be a blessing to others. The Bible says it is more blessed to give than it is to receive. The believer must exercise that aspect of his character. All right, that aspect of his character, that generous aspect of his character, and he has to build that culture of generosity. He has to build that culture of generosity. Paul, writing to the Philippian church in Philippians chapter 4, verse 19, all right, he says, "For my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus." Paul speaks there to the Philippian church, all right, praying a blessing on them because of their generosity, because of the culture they had, all right, of always supporting gospel work, always ensuring they gave to his ministry when he was in need and when he wasn't. That is a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful testimony for a church to have, a wonderful testimony for a body, a group of Christians to have. If you're watching me, all right, today, I want you to make sure you settle it in your mind that you're going to be a giver to the things of the kingdom, a giver to gospel work and gospel activities all around the world. You have a church where you are planted, make sure you give there, make sure you support there. If you are planted in Oikea, give in Oikea. Ensure your resources, all right, play a role in ensuring Oikea is able to fulfill God's plan and God's purposes on the earth. Stinginess is not a Christian virtue, all right? We are not stingy by nature. We are generous by nature because we have been born of the God who is love and who demonstrated his love for us in that he gave. Make up your mind to give today. How do you give? Well, in 1 Corinthians 16, verse 1, Paul talks about at the first day of the week, let every man lay, all right, in store, all right, as God has prospered him. All right, so that means there should be a regularity, a plan to give, a systematic approach, all right, to giving. And you give to the measure to which God has prospered you. You give to the measure to which you have the capacity of giving. You do not earn a Rolls Royce salary and give an Okada offering. That's not right, all right? You must ensure that you give in a commensurate way to how God has blessed you, commensurate way to your income. God is counting on you. The local church is counting on you. The gospel is counting on you, on your material support and sustenance. Ensure you do not fail in that aspect of your Christian worship and your Christian service. Serve God with your spirit, your soul, your body, but also serve the Lord with your material resources. It is more blessed to give than it is to receive. Be a giver and a partner today.